In Haryana, Congress seems to be battling a crisis as party workers are unhappy with the ticket distribution. Haryana Pradesh Congress Committee Chief even threatening to quit as sources say he is unhappy with Hooda's upper hand at ticket distribution.
It was a massive setback for the Congress after it was diminished in the Lok Sabha polls. Now, with the assembly polls round the corner, the Congress is facing an uphill task to pull a face saver. But in Haryana, Congress has an added crisis to handle with Chief Minister Hooda and Haryana Pradesh Congress Committee Chief engaged in fight over ticket distribution.
The face-off between Haryana Chief Minister Bhupinder Singh Hooda and PCC Chief Ashok Tawar coming to a head just hours before the release of Haryana's assembly list of the Congress. In fact, Tawar even threatening to resign if six legislators who were caught on camera demanding bribes for change of land use were given tickets. However, when the list finally came out, it was clear that it was the Haryana Chief Minister who was in control, raising questions about what step Tawar would take next.
On record, Congress is providing nothing but denial of any such prevailing differences.
I have no information on that. I also heard that there is some news running in the TV channels, but I have no information on that. We were all throughout the meeting of the screening committee, he was also present. All his opinions were also taken, and it was totally a discussion with all the concerned persons, and we have taken decision on a very, very democratic manner. So there is no reason for Mr. Tawar or anybody else to be aggrieved.
But the infighting has given its political rivals an opportunity to sharpen its attack on the Hooda government.
Kind of governance the Hooda government has delivered in Haryana, and the kind of corruption that we have seen in Haryana, it's for sure that most of the people, or almost all of the people in the list, will surely lose the election.
With Haryana Pradesh Congress Committee Chief threatening to step down, can Congress placate its leaders days ahead of polls? Bureau Report, Times Now.